Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Lee. Let's trap some snakes. So the materials that you would need to make these traps would be just one big roll of hardware cloth. I like to use 1/4 inch mesh size. You would also need some kind of cutting utensils. You would also need some kind of fastener. I use zip ties.